program this year is with Foremost Insurance Ducati. We got a great sponsor in Foremost Insurance, Ducati North America, AMSOIL, and a bunch of other great sponsors. Kind of still the team, family type team run deal. Mom and dad still involved, a lot of people, wife, everybody helps out and just put it all together. Yeah, I pretty much do everything. I bring the sponsors in, make sure I get everything paid, and make sure that they're happy with the promotions that we're giving them, work with them, and work with the mechanics, and you know, everything from making sure their lights are done to, you know, making sure tires are ordered for testing and stuff like that. So I do a lot of stuff. I started my own team in 2004 and then slowly built the team up to where we were back on, you know, great motorcycles again where we could go out and win races. So last year was the first year we were back on factory type bikes. It's a Ducati 1198R with a lot of modifications to it from stock. No, actually not as much as you would think. A lot of the difference on the electronics and a few other little things. And other than that, it's basically a lot like the ones you get off the showroom floor. I was talking with those Richard Kimes from Cortec towards the end of last season, and you know, told them I was interested in trying their product out, and then they sent me a stock suit right off the rack, and I was like, wow, this thing's pretty darn good. I actually used the stock right off the rack suit up until we got here in testing, because they made me a custom one with all my colors and everything. But the fit and just the overall design of the leathers was pretty amazing for right off the rack. I'd never had a suit right off the rack that fit that well. Yeah, the equipment is, you know, the leathers, the gloves are super, and you know, helmet as well, boots, but the leathers have to fit well, but you gotta be able to move like they're not on you, but yet you want them to protect you really well when you do get off the thing. So, you know, Cortec's done a great job of providing me with a suit that I'm not encumbered moving, but the suit's very comfortable and I'm very happy with it.